Hello, Flora.
Hello. Morning. Have you some days?
Have you some days?
Have next morning.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Right, hello everybody, I'm out again. Gav and John at the back there. Hello, Gav.
I've got that in the back.
We've just tried to get into that place up there, which is the Little Woods building. But we got caught by the security. Couldn't get over the fence anyway. But it was all right, the security fella. They have got cameras and they're working. He spotted us on them. So that's for another day. We're going somewhere else, aren't we? Where are we going now?
The Victoria Tunnels.
See if we can try and get in there. So I'll see you when we get there. We're just trying to get into it now. If we can. Right, the stairs. We'll give it a go down there. Yeah, I'll fly over that down there.
Would like
to? Yes, I have. Brand new. Brand new one I've got.
There he goes, the monkey.
Look at the brickwork up there, though, and the light. Look. I'll see you when I get in.
Yeah, I can climb on the
front. Put your light on
and all after,
innit?
Get back over. Dave. Got a monkey Dave, innit?
Yeah,
I can't
go that way,
Joe. It's dead easy this way. Really?
Here's
easy.
The boss.
Yeah.
Having a walk.
Yeah.
Thanks so much. Right. I'll have to stop you. 10 minutes, anyway, John. Get yourself set up. Here's Dave. Here comes Jord. Put your feet on that side there, mate. On the inside there.
And we're
from there. Just hang and drop.
Right everybody, I'm all set up and ready to go. Here we go, Gav.
Let's go.
Let's do it. Where's that mask, Gav? It's back up there. Have you got it?
Look at that.
G'day, mate.
Oh, cool tunnel, though. It smells of diesel down here. Really? Look up there. The entrance, you just got it. Which one's this, the Victoria or the Waterloo?
This one's
Waterloo, this one, isn't it? Victoria's the long one.
Oh my god. Found aliens. Dave?
Yeah.
Found aliens.
Wow.
I'm gone, let's put that.
Look at that. That's crackers.
Skull can get in. Get a photo of that.
Yeah, there's a nice photo of that. Wow, crashes that, isn't it? Needles down here as well, haven't you? Here you go. Where's that chip coming from?
You got a plug?
Yeah. I've got a brand new light, everybody, as well. I bought the other one.
I bought the other light. What do you want?
Number three.
What's that?
Is that holding that up? No. Oh, yeah. There's actually a extension there. Well, I mean, maybe walking again. It does stink very badly as diesel though, doesn't it? Look at Bloody old bricks, the way the bricks are, look at that. Oh, water all down the end. Just here. You've got a lake, you've got all the water there. Have you ever seen the soil?
It's weird, isn't it?
It's like sand that you get on the beach, isn't it? Yeah. It's all rippled. Mm. Huh? Wow, look at them hanging up there.
What's that?
What are these stalactites, aren't they? The ones that come down. Not the ones that go up. Leave a comment below if you know which ones they are. I get mixed up with the two. Leave a comment below. Stalagmites are the ones that go down, are they?
And
okay.
The other ones, that go up. Have a clue. No idea.
It's cool, huh?
I'll tell you what. No, we're going to photo. I get photos on the way back. I have to remember what everything is. I've seen a photograph of the last steam train, the last train to go down here. It was a diesel one. From the docks. Wow, look at the colours in there. Look at the colours in them. See how perfectly round it is, that's what catches that. Oh, look at that there.
Whoa! Nice one off Ghostbusters.
Oh, yeah. Alien.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Yeah. He slimed me. Where did I? You can't even see their lights up to there. This, though,
isn't it? It's amazing, isn't it?
I think there's two. You can see the other one further down as well.
Can you?
Yeah, can you come up to Sully? You see it goes dark again at the bottom. That's the Victoria. That's the long one, I think John said.
Oh, was it? Yeah. Has he been down that one?
He's been down both of them, I think, yeah. What? Apparently, there's an old. Oh, it does, yeah. Whoa. And drops down.
Got these hard, many little doors in front of me.
Do you know what?
Punch in the face.
That's actually been built up, hasn't it? By something that.
Yeah.
That's not actually the level.
No.
This bit here down here is now.
Door there.
Yeah, that's the things with the workers. You know, the railway workers, they jump in there to get out the way the train's going past. Yeah. I learned that from my dad working on the railways years ago when he told me.
Yeah.
He used to work on them.
Yeah, so when like the trains go past, they just have to jump in them.
Yeah, just gets you out the way. Boxes on the walls there, yeah. Wow, that's an old. That's a railway line one that you know, forgive the section. There's just something there as well.
I might have to keep it.
Yeah, the old boxes, look at them. Well, there could be something to do with the signal, I know. Up here, see along the top, that wooden thing?
Yeah.
That's where the cables go. You know, for the signal, and then he's pulling the levers in the box. Do one along that. That's the protection for them. That wooden beam there. See, there's something hanging on the wall there, see? Yeah. Look at the old box. What's that there, Gav? Battery, a long battery. Yeah, it's coming off that.
No, no. It's here, yeah.
Right. How far down are they?
3 miles down.
Right, if I see something, I'll go again because I'm struggling with the light. The colour of that water. See all that there? It looks like. It looks like running rust. Yeah. I wonder if that's what's making that smell. That's oil.
Mm.
Something's been leaking down here, hasn't it? You probably find something when we go further up. That's something's.
Excellent, Dave.
Oh, that's good, isn't it?
That's too good, isn't it?
Yeah. It's all your land, isn't it? Yeah. Somebody's had a spillage down there.
What?
Someone's definitely had a spillage. That ceiling's just cracked, mate. More water. That is oil. The bottom is here, don't have to be trying to walk. It's very narrow. I'm just saying on the thing here, it's very narrow. Wow, that's like a face on the wall there, look at that. Gav, you walk past the face. You walk past the face on the wall. Look at that. Face, see the face? Yes.
Oh my god, I've got to get a close
to that. That's got it, haven't
I? I've got to get a close to that, I think.
Wow, look at that.
There's an old door or something.
An old door, yeah. Wow. What's in it?
Nothing.
Must have big hinges on it there somewhere.
Look at that.
Good. What's that? A hole?
Yeah.
Is that come down from? That'll probably be for the signals again, you know, just to run along so they don't get tangled and stuff, maybe.
Yeah.
Another one. You can know how deep that one goes.
Sometimes you see little wheels on the walls there, like the cables used to run on.
Yeah.
Found this big hole on the floor here, look at this. Big white. Jesus, how far does that go down? Never.
Watch out. Is that what it is?
Yeah. That is metal. Wow. So not only is this a tunnel, there's a tunnel under it. Beer bottle down there, floating up.
Yeah, just to see if we can. Oh, look at all the white stuff there, aren't
they? That's crackers.
Put it back on,
yeah, you better ask, otherwise people are going to end up going missing. You see it in the echo, have that's you seen this map? We're exploring in a tunnel.
Disappeared.
Is it that heavy, is it?
It's heavy,
yeah. Okay. Wow, 5.
2, 3.
Oh, might be mush. Look at my face. All over me clothes. It's alright. I think I'll have walked down there, can't I? Have you not been down here, Gav? No?
I don't know.
No? This goes all the way up to Edgehill Station. It's a good 2.5 mile walk, isn't it? Not this tunnel, the second one's the longest. The second one's an active tunnel towards the end, yeah. When you go so far along, there's railway lines there and a red stop sign. That's where they shunt the trains back up to there. That's stuffed up. I can't even see them, I can't even see the lights. Have you seen where you're walking? There's all them little tiny squares every now and then.
Yeah.
What about they before? Another one. That's a bit better though. You just got to watch your foot, haven't you?
Sorry?
You just got to watch where your feet go.
Yeah.
Look at the graffiti there.
What?
The graffiti.
Whoa.
Cracker. Nice. It's all mud, see all that there, we just don't want to be walking on any of that. Look how, you know, could be toxic that or anything, you just don't know. Not that it really matters. Look at that, I've just dropped that thing and it's gone all over my legs. Hey Gav, I'm covered in mud off that thingy. You know that thingy you just dropped? That steel plate?
Yeah.
I'm covered in mud.
Yeah,
all over my legs.
Sorry, mate.
It just lots of little splatters. Right. I think back in them days they blew it out or dug it out, didn't they? And then. Yeah, I've always wondered how they do the bricks, because now they use the big concrete slabs, don't they? The big round things. Oh, that's glittering away there.
That's
the history of it. I've got it there somewhere, I've got it down on a document. I've got that much on my computer now, it's crackers. How far do you reckon we're in now, Gav? About 200 yards?
Yeah,
about the same the other way, innit? Do we? God, that's heavy. You're not going to move that out. There's another one of them poles there, look.
What?
One of them slates. I'm leaving out the way for that one. But how deep is it?
Did you get in that one?
Did you?
What?
It's been filled up.
It's on mud, yeah. Yeah. Should we build a sewer underneath the tunnel? You'll have to let them know that that's there, you know. You just see John disappear.
It's only a shallow one though, isn't it?
Yeah. I'll go again in a minute. Let's just see if there's not any first. No. Right.
Fucking hell.
Do you reckon that's all the crap on the streets?
Possibly, yeah.
It's a strange colour, isn't it?
It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I have to find out how the buildings are still running. Done by machine or was it done by...
Done by hand. It was I think they called them the Navvies, didn't they?
I don't know.
Yeah.
That's
Is it Navvies or something like that? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm right. Actually white, aren't they?
Mm. Yeah, you could do, yeah.
Wow, look at that. It's like the way
they
have
it. That's just brilliant.
I wonder what it is.
Could I just walk in front of that then? Yeah.
Stuff in.
Yeah, could be, yeah. Pure rust, I don't know. Just dust. Look at that.
Have
they walked down it? Oh, yeah. No. It's only a thing, a small one. The other one's got five, I think. That other one's got five, it's that long. Yeah. If you stand on Edgehill Station, you can stand right at the entrance to it.
Can you?
Yeah. It doesn't smell no more down here now, does it? It doesn't smell down here, does it? Of the diesel. And there, everybody, is the tunnel entrance for one of them. So we've walked all the way down from a little white light down there. About 400 yards. <It's careful. laughs> Right, I'll see you when we get outside. So there you go, there's the entrance to one tunnel that we've done. That up there, it just looks like it's bricked up.
It is, yeah.
I don't know, there's nothing leading from over there, is there?
No.
Strange.
Let's get over to that, see if you
want to take it. Let's crack it out of there. I just stopped for a pit stop and we've just come across this place. Look at this. This is like an old workplace. And if you look just here, that has been like a little fire or a stove, and there's a bench there. Hold on. Well, we're going to go into the other tunnel now. Look at that. I love going in there, you know, when you've been out and doing one, because,
you know
you've done it, you know. Where'd that go? That's not stairs in there, is it? Is that stairs? Never. No, it's just a little room, isn't it?
Dave?
What? Nothing in there? Oh! Hey?
I thought it was stairs because I've seen the little step.
Oh, that wall was wet.
It's a random little room.
Oh, another little room, yeah.
But they've made like a...
Yeah.
Right, change my batteries. So we'll see. They're up there somewhere, I don't know where they are. Just turn that bit. Right, let's give it another go. Yeah. We just found this little room here.
Pipe.
Yeah, it looks like a bit of sewer pipe or something. Straw.
I've probably been living in here.
I've got the freaking shaky house. What's this? Water and the light. There's an old belly sleeper there, look at that. Goodies, aren't they? Well, all that white there, that's not paint.
That's sludgy stuff again,
yeah.
That's not nice.
This is dark now.
See any vents?
Yeah. See the light there?
Yeah.
Which light?
Yeah. Is that one of the vents, is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
No. St. Anne Street. That's the busy station. That's how far up we are.
Yeah. If you walk past that building down there, you see the big building.
That's John Moore's uni, isn't it?
Yeah. Are you facing it?
Yeah. You've come far here, you know. I'm dying to go up there. We didn't want to have to take him back. Apparently that's Air Jail Saint Station,
yeah. Air Jail Station, there, yeah. Should you come off the tunnel platforms like that?
No way.
There's an active railway line behind you. You don't come out of Lime Street and you go through that tunnel?
Yeah, and it goes down into Lime Street, to the side of it. No way.
Yeah. That's it.
That fence is sick there, don't
you? Yeah, you're going to get some.
You see the light on the right hand side?
Yeah.
There's a fake light in the wall.
Yeah.
When you look up, it's like it goes up to the side of the wall, big vent.
I'll get some nice shots.
Got some boss pictures there as well.
Watch in the middle here, you know. There's big holes in the floor, you see?
No, yeah, down there. You see nothing in here, don't
you? No, kind of here, no.
There's about four or five holes in here.
There's loads of them, yeah. What's the end of that? Is it? Yeah. We've just walked under down there, That's Scotty Road there, basically, further down that way.
That's by Machine Mart there.
Yeah. I'm going to go and have a look at this vent.
Alright.
See you later, John. See you later.
Jesus Christ.
It's solid. It's got all the air sucked out of it. St. Anne Street, I know which vent this is. This is the one that's sitting up that little bit of embankment. Yeah. You go past in the car and it's on the right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Look at that. That vent sits on top of the hill on the road that leads out of town up towards Scotty Road. You can just see it when you go past on the bus. Yeah.
Brilliant. How wild it is.
I think there's five along this tunnel. no idea what all that is. There's another one of them little looms. Let's have a little look. All the names on the walls, look. Anybody? 16. Water.
It's definitely
hardly
nice one.
I'll get on. You found that?
Hidden shaft. The arrows are pointing up and down.
Is it? There must be something underneath it, eh?
Construction shaft centre. Strange.
Huh? What's this? See this over there for you. See them? They're all lit up. Is there any more on there? I've got to be careful here because there's water coming from everywhere. Guys, keep going. Oh, what was that? I've just stood on that there, look. And it went through. That's just gone through on me. Wow. I wonder if it's one of them manhole thingies.
Probably.
Has it been filled in?
Yeah. Hey, wait, come on, look.
Yeah. All coming off, look. Like dust. Look at that, look at that. Wow. I've just stood on another one, look. I'm not walking it, yeah. I'm staying on the side. Which side did you like though?
What?
I'll walk over this side. I'm not walking in the middle again. There's one there, look. Used to come along the top, the cables used to come along the top of there. Down into that trough and then back up that board there and back along. And you've got these little metal things popping up now.
What about
the two chains? Now there's been two, one either side, yeah. But you can see the old thingies now where the cables used to run on the walls there. That's what the metal things are.
That would be high, yeah.
Yeah. And more at the bottom. One there. Yeah. Catch it out there. Look at that, everyone. Now that vent. That vent's the one that's off Waverty Road, to the back of the police station in Waverty. That's where that one is. You see it? And, the old Riverside building's next to it. That goes up into a field, little field there. Yeah. Made up, we got that. I know. It's the, see the lock form on it though, that goes as it goes up.
Is that a bit of drill?
Yeah, I think it would have been, yeah.
Is it
I see where that is. The roof of the tunnel's changed, it's all like bedrock now. There's a little ledge up there. You can see the rim of the tunnel there.
It's not brick
no more now. It's all there. Like you get in the underground. It's like that brick that you get in Central Station when you stand on the platform and you look over. It's all like that. In the end, it's just down there, not too far. Have you seen this? Look at the colours in the rocks. And there. Wow. It's all changed now. Find another vent. Oh yeah. Water coming down, that must be lashing down outside. Yeah. We're actually doing this. You what? To be a tree. That's actually a line over there. Wow, I'm gonna get under that now. See, that'll be cracker for the photo. Put the camera over there. Well, we should have to get a little bit wet. Is it all coming down in the middle? Wow, look at that. The rain's coming down. Look at that. Can't get under there in the middle, mate, and have a look up. Gotta get some footage of that. Wow.
You're laying outside, surely.
Yeah, it must be lashing down outside.
Oh my god, it feels like I'm moving.
I feel. It's like you're moving, isn't it? Outside at the minute, everybody, it's actually Storm Dennis. I got water all over my lens. That's brilliant, isn't it? Get out of it. There's some water. I can get all the photos of that when I come back. That's just brilliant. John, he wants to come up and do it a few weeks ago, didn't he? So we thought we'd come up now because we never got into the Littlewoods building. Security fella calls us. Yeah. You don't like that one here, the fella?
Nice
so they must have a little porter cabin in there somewhere, they're all sitting off.
Yeah.
How far now that is it? You know, look like they're the rollers for the cables, I think, for the... Are they? I don't know. What that is. Anyone got any ideas what that is? Leave a comment below. It's got pins, you know, the pins that you're locking in it. Yeah, bend them. Yeah, got wheels on it. I wonder if they put the cables somewhere on here. And they turned. Huh? Yeah. Where that come from? No idea.
I think we're coming towards the end of the tunnel now, because that there, that's an old buffer. Look at that. Just how old it is. And just here, the old sleepers. That's probably where the buffer's been there. There's where Gav's standing. There's tracks. Yeah. There's one. I wonder where the other is. Should be two of them. No. Here's the high bed on this. This is what you use for shunt. Wow, there's a hell of a bend on that track there, isn't he? I wonder if that's going to be getting used. All everywhere. You'll know when the trains have been along here because they'll go silver. Where they've been sitting. You found another one? Look at that. Wow.
I don't know what fell down is.
It's dead only go up so far. If you see further up, you can see where the tower starts.
Yeah.
The towers are about 25 foot high.
Five.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone just found that. That is actually an old signal. You can see where the light used to be in there. That in there is actually green. And that bit is electric. The old weights, is it? Four little pulleys.
Mm-hmm.
Pulley. Is that weight in there? Heavy that. That's wicked that. We are very, very nearly at the end now, everyone. I feel like one of the lads out of the stand by me. Here you go, everybody, another shaft. Like Gav says, that one's covered right up at the top. Should be watch five, yeah.
Yeah.
We haven't quite finished it, have we? Sure, there might be another. That's Edgehill Station up there. Now, from where we are now, we can actually see the lamppost on the platform. So it's not going to be live going much further, is it, really? It's going to be light, aren't we? Sometimes you get the fellas walking down the platform. They walk along and then you jump onto the line, don't you? To the depot and that.
We start building that.
So what do you reckon?
Head back.